Well, this is potentially a big day. I'm going to fly the Tioga Pass, which is the pass that goes over to MonoLake across the Sierras, starting from Pine Mountain Lake. I've had fantastic hospitality from my friends Jeff and Vicky, and stayed here overnight. About 50 miles from, well, about 30 miles from Yosemite, and I'm looking forward to this. It's a beautiful day. Bit of a world-class view we have here today. Into the distance, still quite hazy. Those are the Sierras stretching out to the east. El Capitan in the morning light. I've done this trip a few times now, but that never gets old. That really is quite a view. Can't believe we can do this. Past Half Dome here. That's Cloud's Rest. Never been this far before. How's that for a view? Set. Mixtures, bridge. Colors, flaps, set, 10 degrees. Well, this is the Tioga Pass, 9,900 feet or so the pass. I'm currently at 11,300, a little bit bumpy, quite cold, but so far so good. And that's the road that's closed 9 months of the year, but descends down to Mono Lake. And you can see the road and the pass really coming into view. There in the distance, is Mono Lake. Coming down now through the pass. Last time I was here, I don't know if it actually changes with the seasons or if that's the light or what, but it's a spectacular place. Famous MonoLake twofer.
I'm gonna take you to my special place. It's a place that you, like no one else I know, might appreciate. I don't go there with anyone, but you're a special case for my special place.
Well, made it to Lee Bining Airport, and that is the hill you have to climb on the way back. So where the sort of blade is pointing is the road that you go up, and you don't have to quite reach the level of that far peak, but that's quite a climb, so it's going to be interesting. But no problem getting here, and it is quite close.
Guess I'm only talking to be talking to your pretty face. I don't talk much to anyone, but you're a special case for my special place. My special place. I was born and raised in New York City.
Well, Woodstock made the climb in fine style, so here we are at 10,500. There's the pass just behind me. And that was very non-eventful, which I'm pretty happy about. That was a steep climb. Full power, maximum climb the whole way. But, went straight up, didn't have to do any circles or anything. Quite amazing. And what of you?
In these golden trees, in a secret place, in a secret place.
On top of the plateau here, the Tuolumne Meadows. Heard about them? Never actually seen them. Never come up this way before.
I'm gonna take you to
that way is back to Yosemite. This way, the direction I'm actually going in is Hetch Hetchy.
Candy face. I put things back together there. It all falls right in place. You must be sure.
Well, this is the start of Hetch Hetchy, and a lot of water down there, beautiful place, no roads, so landing here would be good.
In New York City, that was shot in Colorado, girl meets desperado, in the trembling mountain trees, out of all of the girls that you see. And cafe windows, sitting flirting with someone, looking to have some fun.